Okay, so today we are going to start the chapter number 9 of your book, English. That is Bholi. ठीक है, Bholi is about a girl. Bholi यहाँ पे उसको क्यों कहा जाता था कि आप समझते हैं लाइफ में आपको बोला जाता है ये तो बहुत भोला है, ये तो बहुत चालाक है. तो चालाक का ऑपोजिट होता है ना भोली, भोला भाला. उसी वे में इस गर्ल को भोली के नाम से जाना जाने गया. ठीक है, एक्चुअल में इसका नेम क्या है? सुलेखा. तो पहले मैं आपको इसके फिंगर टिप्स दे देती हूँ स्टोरी के, सो दैट की स्टोरी का एक जो पेन पिक्चर है वो आपके दिमाग में क्लियर हो जाए. एंड आफ्टर दैट हम जो टेक्स्ट हमें पढ़ना है उसको तो हम पढ़ेंगे. सो भोली बेसिकली स्टोरी अबाउट अ गर्ल नेम सुलेखा. सुलेखा वॉज द यंगेस्ट चाइल्ड ऑफ द नंबरदार रामलाल. नंबरदार रामलाल की सबसे जो यंगेस्ट चाइल्ड है, हर नेम है सुलेखा. When she was just 10 months old, she had fallen off the cot and hurt her head. जब वो सिर्फ कितने years old थी? She was only 10 months old. तब वो अपने झूले से, अपने बेड से वो नीचे गिर गई and she hurt her head, और उनके सर पे चोट लगी. The fall partially damaged her brain because of which she remained a backward child. और वो जिस तरीके से वो गिरी थी ना, that fall, वो फॉल ने उसको क्या किया? डैमेज हर ब्रेन, उसके दिमाग में चोट लगी. एंड विच शी रिमेन्ड अ बैकवर्ड चाइल्ड, जिसके कारण वो थोड़ा सा बैकवर्ड चाइल्ड रह गई. ठीक है, सुलेखा केम टू बी नोन एज भोली द सिंपलटन. भोला मतलब बहुत ही सिंपल, सीधा साधा. तो सुलेखा को उसके बाद में किस नाम से जाना गया? भोली, जिसका मतलब होता है बहुत ही सिंपल होना. At the age of 2, Bholi suffered from severe chicken pox which permanently left deep scars and pock marks all over her body. And when she was the age of 2, Bholi ko chicken pox hue and she permanently was left with deep dark pock marks all over her body. Har jagah kale 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 nishan ho gaye. Bholi could not speak until the age of 5. Wo itni zyada hum bolenge ki backward ho gayi. She was not able to speak till the age of 5 years. And then when she learned to speak, और जब वो बोलना सीखी, she could not speak without stammering. तो हकला के या टकटक के बोलती थी. उसके लिए she was always mocked and mimicked by the other children. When she was 7 years old, a primary school for girls opened in Bholi's village. And when she was 7 years old, एक primary school खुला. कहाँ पे? In Bholi's village. But what happened? क्या भोली को वहां भेजा होगा? ऑन तहसीलदार्स इंसिस्टेंस, नोइंग दैट भोली डिड नॉट हैव मच ऑफ द फ्यूचर, रामलाल डिसाइडेड टू सेंड लिटिल भोली टू स्कूल. बट तहसीलदार जो थे ना, ही इंसिस्टेड सो मच, ऑन हिज इंसिस्टेंस दे जस्ट डिसाइडेड दैट, रामलाल डिसाइडेड दैट ओके, ही इज गोइंग टू सेंड भोली टू स्कूल. एट फर्स्ट भोली वॉज अफ्रेड बिकॉज शी डिड नॉट नो वॉट अ स्कूल वॉज. शी वॉज सो सिंपलटन दैट शी डिड नॉट नो द मीनिंग ऑफ. So we can say that at first Bholi herself was afraid to go to school because she actually did not know what does the school mean. Bholi's teacher was a very kind-hearted lady. Now the main role of the school teacher comes. She was the school teacher of Bholi and वो बहुत ही अच्छी, बहुत ही kind-hearted lady थी. She always encouraged Bholi to put fear out of her heart and continue with her education. वो हमेशा Bholi को encourage करते थे. Just let the fear out. Just let the fear out of your heart and just continue with your education. And many years passed, Bholi received a marriage proposal. Now many years passed after that, finally Bholi received a marriage proposal. That is, Bholi badi ho gayi. The prospective groom, Bishambar Nath, was a lame but rich widower in his late 40s. Now see, Bholi was such a young girl and jo prospective groom tha, jo doola tha, jo rishta uske liye aaya tha, who was he? His name was Bishambar Nath. He was a lame man, but he was rich. And along with that, one more thing, that he was a widower. Widower kya hote hai? A man who does not have a wife. Jiski wife ki death ho chuki hoti hai. To Bishambar Nath ki wife ki bhi death ho chuki thi and he was a widower. And what was his age? His age was, he was in his late 40s. Who ran a grocery shop in the neighboring village. Jiski ration, jiski sabki dukaan thi in the neighboring village. And he had not asked for any dowry. And उन्होंने कुछ भी dowry, कुछ भी दहेज वगैरह होता है ना, उसके लिए उन्होंने नहीं कहा. Later, during the wedding rituals, Bishambar Nath saw Bholi's face for the first time. And now, later during the wedding rituals, Bishambar Nath ने Bholi का face first time देखा. Seeing her pock marked face, he demanded a sum of 5,000 rupees from Ramlal as dowry. और जब उन्होंने देखा कि उसके पूरे चेहरे पे छेद 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 मार्क्स थे, पोक मार्क्स थे, तो उन्होंने बोला, उन्होंने डिमांड किया कि मुझे चाहिए 5,000 रुपीज चाहिए एज अ डाउरी दहेज के रूप में, तभी मैं तुम्हारी बेटी से शादी करूंगा। रामलाल हैड नो अदर ऑप्शन देन टू गिव इन टू बिशंबरनाथ डिमांड। रामलाल वॉज अ मैन हु वॉज हैविंग नो ऑप्शन एंड ही अग्रीड, एंड उसने उनकी जो डिमांड थी उसको फुलफिल करने के लिए अग्री किया। बट एट दिस पॉइंट भोली रिफ्यूज टू मैरी दिस ग्रीडी मीन एंड contemptible Bishambhanath, but at this time Bholi took a stand and Bholi says that I do not want to marry this greedy man, this mean man and this contemptible Bishambhanath. No, I am not going to marry him. She promised to look after her parents and become a teacher in the same school she went. Now she promised ki wo look after karegi apne parents ke and she is going to become a teacher in the same school jisme wo khud padhne jaati thi na, she is going to become a teacher in that school. So this was, we can say, see, this was a story about a girl named Sulekha. When she was young, she had a injury and which damaged her very important section of his brain, and that is why wo thoda sa backward reh gayi thi, and she was known as Bholi by everyone. But later on, jitni wo Bholi thi na, she took such a strict step ki jisne usse dowry mangi shaadi karne ke liye, she refused to marry that man. And she told that she is not going to marry, she is going to look after her parents and she is going to become the teacher in the same school in which she has gone to study. Fine? Understood? Meaning is clear? If yes, so quickly chalo raise your hand and we'll start up with the text. Good. Yes, fast. Nice. Okay, so see, from her very childhood, Bholi was neglected at home. Why did her teacher take special interest in her? Did Bholi measure up to her teacher's expectation? Now, from her very childhood, Bholi Jyotina was neglected at home. And why did her teacher take a special interest in her? Now, this is a question we are going to solve up in this chapter. Did Bholi measure up to her teacher's expectation? Or teacher ko jitna expectation tha Bholi se, kya Bholi ne unke expectation pure kiye? Yes or no? Basically, this is what we are going to study in this chapter. Now, the first part that we are going to study now is, uske andar hum kya find out karenge? Why is Bholi's father worried about her? For what unusual reason is Bholi sent to school? Bholi ke father uske liye kyun worried the? And for what unusual reason? क्या unusual reason था जिसके लिए भोली को स्कूल भेजा गया? Her name was Sulekha, but since her childhood, everyone had been calling her Bholi the simpleton. She was the fourth daughter of Nambardar Ramlal. When she was 10 months old, she had fallen off the cot on her head, and perhaps it had damaged some part of her brain. That was why she remained a backward child and came to be known as Bholi the simpleton. Now, her name was Sulekha, ठीक है? But since her childhood, everyone used to call her Bholi the simpleton. She was the fourth daughter of Nambardar Ramlal, and when she was 10 months old, she fell down from a cot and she damaged her head. She got an injury on the head and it has damaged some part of her brain, and that is why she remained a backward child and she was came to be known as Bholi, that is the simpleton. At birth, the child was very fair and pretty. But when she was 2 years old, she had an attack of smallpox. Only the eyes were saved, but the entire body was permanently disfigured by deep black pockmarks. Little Sulekha could not speak till she was 5, and when at last she learned to speak, she stammered. The other children often made fun of her and mimicked her. As a result, she talked very little. Now, when at birth, वो जो थी बहुत ही fair थी, she was very pretty too, वो बहुत ही pretty भी थी, ठीक है? But when she was 2 years old, उसे attack हुआ smallpox का. Now this smallpox has permanently left her body disfigured. उसका पूरा जो body था ना, it was disfigured. Only one thing was saved, her eyes. Rest उसी पूरी body के ऊपर black small जो थे ना, black pock marks हो गए थे, and which has completely disfigured her body. And she was so weak now that till the age of 5, she was not able to speak. And when she learned, she stammered. So other children always mimicked her and made fun of her, and that is why, this is the reason that why she talked very little. Ramlal had several children, 7 children. three sons and four daughters, and the youngest of them was Goli. It was a prosperous farmer's household, and there was plenty to eat and drink. All the children except Goli were healthy and strong. The son had been sent to the city to study in school and later in colleges. Of the daughters, Radha, the eldest, had already been married. The second daughter, Mangala, had also been settled, and when that was done, Ramlal would think of the third, Champa. They were good-looking, healthy girls, and it was not difficult to find bridegroom for them. But Ramlal was worried about Goli. She had neither good looks nor intelligence. Now he says, यहाँ पे देखो क्या information दिया गया है कि Ramlal जो है, he had seven children. ठीक है, three sons and four daughters. Three sons हैं उसके, four daughters हैं, जिसमें से सबसे youngest कौन है? Goli. And Ramlal एक prosperous farmer है, and उनके पास plenty to eat and drink है, and all the children except Goli were healthy and strong. जो son है ना उनके, उनको school भेजते हैं वो city में to study and later in the colleges, and of the daughters, daughters को वो नहीं educate करते हैं, and as early as possible वो उन्हें settle down करते हैं, and that is why जो उनकी daughter है Radha, the eldest one, वो already married है. Second daughter जो Mangala है, उसकी भी मैरिज सेटल हो चुकी है, एंड व्हेन दिस वाज डन, रामलाल वुड थिंक अबाउट द थर्ड वन, दैट इज चंपा. वो सारी की सारी बहुत गुड लुकिंग और हेल्दी गर्ल्स हैं, एंड इट वाज नॉट एट ऑल डिफिकल्ट कि उनके लिए दूल्हा ढूंढा जाए. बट रामलाल वाज ऑलवेज वरीड अबाउट Goli. वो Goli के लिए बहुत वरीड था. व्हाई? बिकॉज Goli की ना तो गुड लुक्स थी, ना ही Goli बहुत इंटेलिजेंट थी. तो ही वाज ऑलवेज वरीड. आप देख पा रहे हो ना यहाँ पे पिक्चर में, देखो यहाँ रामलाल है, उनकी वाइफ है, इधर उनकी दूसरी डॉटर्स हैं जो एकदम हेल्दी, फिट एंड फाइन, एंड हमारी बिचारी Goli देखो एक कॉर्नर में कैसे बैठी है, एंड लुक एट द फेस, ये आपको पोक मार्क्स दिख रहे हैं, है ना. Goli वाज 7 years old व्हेन Mangala वाज मैरिड. द सेम ईयर अ प्रायमरी स्कूल फॉर गर्ल्स वाज ओपन्ड इन द विलेज. द तहसीलदार साहिब केम टू परफॉर्म इट्स ओपनिंग सेरेमनी. ही सेड टू रामलाल, एज अ रेवेन्यू ऑफिशियल यू आर द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट इन द विलेज, and so you must set an example to the villages. You must send your daughters to school. That night when Ramlal consulted his wife, she cried, are you crazy? If girls go to school, who will marry them? But Ramlal had no courage to disobey the tehsildar. At last his wife said, I will tell you what to do. Send Goli to school. As it is, there is a little chance of her getting married. With her ugly face and lack of sense, let the teacher at the school worry about her. Now, Goli was 7 years old when her sister Mangala was married, and the same year, the primary school teacher the na for girls was, primary school for girls was opened in their village. And Tehsildar Sahab came there to perform its opening ceremony, and he said to Ramlal, उन्होंने रामलाल से क्या बोला? उन्होंने कहा, as तुम यहाँ के revenue official हो, and you are the representative of the government in the village, so तुम्हें, you have to do something कि वो villagers के लिए एक example set हो जाए. So you must send your daughters to school. That night when Ramlal consulted his wife, she cried, are you crazy? Us raat Ramlal, when he talked to his wife said, pagal to nahi hogi, are you crazy? If girls are going to school, then who is going to marry them? But Ramlal mein itna courage nahi tha that he disobeyed the tehsildar. So at last his wife said, okay, I'll tell you now what you should do. Send Goli to school. As it is very less chance ki Goli ki shaadi ho paye with her ugly face and lack of senses, and let the teachers at the school worry about her, so send Goli to school. So now this was the first part. So isme humne jo do questions dekhe the, dekho kya the wo. Why is Goli's father worried about her? Because she was not good looking, she was not intelligent, so it was very difficult to find a bridegroom for her. That is why his father was worried about her. For what unusual reason is Goli sent to school? क्या unusual reason था Goli को school भेजने का? That if the girls are sent to school, nobody is going to get married to them. So rest of her sisters are good looking, pretty and intelligent. तो उनकी तो शादी करवानी है, तो school भेज के उनकी शादी क्यों खतरे में डालना? तो Goli की तो वैसे भी शादी नहीं होने वाली है, because she has ugly face and lack of senses. So let the teachers at the school worry about her. So we will send Goli to school. So this was the unusual reason जिसके लिए Goli को school भेजा गया. Now see, does Goli enjoy her first day at school? Now second part में हम ये देखेंगे क्या Goli ने अपना first day enjoy किया school में. Does she find the teacher different from other people at home? क्या उसे अपनी टीचर अपने घर पे जो लोग हैं उनसे अलग लगी? Yes or no? वो हम इसमें देखेंगे. Next day, Ramlal caught Bholi by hand and said, "Come with me, I will take you to school." Bholi was frightened. Next day, Ramlal ने Bholi का हाथ पकड़ा और कहा, "Come, चलो मेरे साथ, मैं तुम्हें स्कूल लेके चलता हूँ." तो Bholi डर गई, डरी हुई थी. ठीक है, she did not know what school was like, क्योंकि वो नहीं जानती थी कि स्कूल क्या होता है. She remembered how a few days ago their old cow Lakshmi had been turned out of the house and sold. उसे सिर्फ इतना याद था कि कुछ दिन पहले ऐसे ही उनकी जो पुरानी एक गाय थी लक्ष्मी, उसको जब घर से लेकर के गए थे, she was turned out of the house and was sold. तो क्या ऐसा मेरे साथ भी तो नहीं होने वाला है? No, no, no. She shouted in terror and pulled her hand away from her father's grip. So she says, no, 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 I do not want to go to school. And वो डर के मारे जोर से चिल्लाई and she pulled her hand away from father's grip. What's the matter with you, you fool? Shouted Ramlal. So Ramlal चिल्लाई, क्या है? What's the matter with you, fool? तुम क्यों ऐसा पागलपन कर रही हो? I am only taking you to the school. मैं सिर्फ तुम्हें स्कूल ही तो लेके जा रहा हूँ. Then he told his wife, let her wear some decent clothes today, or else what will the teachers and the other school girls think of us when they see her? Now Ramlal told his wife that give Bholi to wear something very decent clothes today, because if she'll go in her regular clothes, so the teachers and other children, girls, school girls, are going to make fun of her and what they are going to think about us when they see her. So new clothes had been made for Bholi. The old dress of her sisters was passed on to her. अब न्यू क्लोथ बनाए गए बोली, कभी नहीं बनाए जाते थे बोली के लिए, नेवर बीन मेड फॉर बोली. ओल्ड ड्रेसेस जो उसकी सिस्टर्स की होती थी ना, दे वर द वंस दैट वाज पास्ड ऑन टू हर. नो वन केयर टू मेंड और वॉश हर क्लोथ, बट टुडे शी वाज लकी टू रिसीव अ क्लीन ड्रेस विच हैड श्रंक आफ्टर मेनी वॉशिंग्स एंड नो लॉन्गर फिटेड चंपा. शी वॉज इवन बाथ एंड ऑयल वॉज स्क्रब्ड इन टू हर ड्राई एंड मैटेड हेयर. Only then did she begin to believe that she was being taken to a better place than her home. Now what was done? Nobody take care. Nobody was at all scared or worried about to mend or wash her clothes. But today she was lucky enough because she received a clean dress to wear, which had been shrunk after many washings, and because of this shrinkage, it was no longer fitted to Champa. So she was even bathed today and oil was rubbed into her dry and matted hair, and only then Bholi was thinking, she started to believe that kuch bhi ho, mujhe ghar se to better place pe hi leke jaya ja raha hai, that she was being taken to a better place than her home. When they reached the school, the children were already in their classroom. Now jab wo ghar pahunche na, bacche already apne classrooms mein the. Ramlal handed over her daughter to the headmistress. Ramlal ne apni beti ko la ke headmistress ko saunp diya. Left alone, poor girl looked about her with fear-laden eyes. वहां अकेला छोड़ने के बाद में poor girl ने उसकी तरफ देखा अपनी डर से भरी हुई आंखों से. There were several room and in each room girls like her sweated on mattresses. है स्कूल में तो बहुत से कमरे थे और हर कमरे के अंदर गर्ल्स उसकी जैसी ही थी जो स्क्वैच करके ऑन दी मैट अपने अपने क्लासरूम में बैठी थी. रीडिंग फ्रॉम द बुक्स एंड राइटिंग ऑन द स्लेट, बुक्स में से पढ़ पढ़ के वो स्लेट पे लिख रही थी. The headmistress asked Bholi to sit down in a corner in one of the classroom. The headmistress ने Bholi को कहा कि go and sit down in a corner in one of the classroom. जाके वहाँ पे बैठ जाओ. Bholi did not know what exactly a school was like and what happened there, but she was glad to find so many girls, almost of her own age, present there. She hoped that one of these girls might become her friend. Bholi did not know exactly कि स्कूल क्या होता है and what वहां पे क्या होता है, स्कूल क्या होता है, स्कूल में क्या होता है, but वो बहुत glad थी कि उसने उसकी जैसी ही girls देखी, almost उसकी एज थी जो सारी वहां present थी, and she hoped कि उनमें से एक girl तो मेरी friend बन ही जाएगी. The lady who was in the class was saying something to girls, but Bholi could not understand anything. She looked at the pictures on the wall. The colors fascinated her. The brown horse was brown, just like the horse on which Tehsildar had come to visit. The goat was black, like the goat of their neighborhood. The parrot was green, like the parrot she had seen in mango orchard. And the cow was just like their Lakshmi. And suddenly, she noticed that the teacher was standing by her side, smiling at her. What's your name, little one? Now the lady जो उनके क्लास में थी ना जिसमें बोली बैठी, she was saying something to the girl. उनको समझ में नहीं आया, ठीक है, बोली जो उसकी क्लासरूम के वॉल्स पे जो पिक्चर थे, she was looking at them and she was very much fascinated by them. And she sees, ने देखा कि हॉर्स बिल्कुल वैसा ही ब्राउन कलर का है जिसपे तहसीलदार उनका विलेज विजिट करने आए थे. गोट बिल्कुल वैसे ही ब्लैक है जो उनके नेबरहुड की है. पैरट वैसा ही ग्रीन है जिसने मैंगो ऑर्चर्ड्स में देखा था. एंड काउ बिल्कुल उनकी काउ लक्ष्मी जैसी है. सडनली बोली ने नोटिस किया दैट जस्ट द टीचर वॉज स्टैंडिंग बाय हर साइड स्माइलिंग एट हर. व्हाट लिटिल वन, क्या नाम है तुम्हारा लिटिल वन? वो बिकॉज शी स्टैमर ना, वो अकलाते बोलती है, अकलाते अकलाते. She could stammer no further than that. वो ही करती रह गई. She could stammer more than that. वो अपना नाम नहीं बता पाई. Then she began to cry and tears fall from her eyes in a helpless flood. She kept her head down and she sat in the corner, not daring to look up at the girls who she knew were still laughing at her. जब उस पे सब हंसने लगे ना,
कर दिया, ठीक है. She started crying. वो रोने लगी. And tears flowed from her eyes in a helpless flood. She kept her head down as she sat in the corner, not daring to look up at the girls who she knew. वो जो जानती थी वो रोती रही. Tears बिल्कुल helpless flood की form में उसकी आंखों से बहते रहे. And she kept her head down. और वो class के corner में बैठी रही. उसने हिम्मत नहीं की that she should raise her head because she knew that girls are still laughing at her. When the school bell rang, all the girls scurried out of the classroom, but Bholi dared not leave her corner. Her head still lowered, she kept on sobbing. Now when the school bell rang, jitne girls the na, they all scurried out of the classroom. But Bholi, she dared not leave her corner. And her head still lowered, uska head abhi bhi lower down tha, and she kept on sobbing, aur wo roti rahi. Bholi, the teacher's voice was so soft and soothing. In all her life, she had never been called like that. It touched her heart. Ab utne mein ek awaaz aayi, Bholi. इतनी सॉफ्ट, इतनी प्यारी आवाज़ थी, इतनी सूदिंग थी वो टीचर की वॉइस थी कि उसने अभी तक की अपनी लाइफ में कभी भी उसको इतना प्यार से किसी ने बुलाया. एंड दिस वॉइस जस्ट टच्ड हर हार्ट. नाउ गेट अप, सेड द टीचर. इट वॉज नॉट अ कमांड बट जस्ट अ फ्रेंडली सजेशन. एंड भोली गोट अप. नाउ टेल मी योर नेम, उसकी टीचर ने बोला खड़े हो यहाँ से. एंड ये कमांड नहीं था, ये एक फ्रेंडली सजेशन था. एंड भोली खड़ी हुई एंड टीचर ने बोला ओके कम ऑन नाउ, अब मुझे अपना नाम बताओ. Sweat broke out over her whole body. Uski puri body mein se paseena aa gaya. Would her stammering tongue again disgrace her? Ye soch ke usko ghabrahat se paseena aaya. Kya wo apni haklati hui bhasha mein jab fir se kuch bolegi to usko fir se disgrace ho jayegi. Wo uska mazak udega, uski bezzati ho jayegi, insult ho jayegi. For the sake of this kind woman, however, she decided to make an effort. She had such a soothing voice. She would not laugh at her. But is काइंड वुमेन के खातिर, हाउ एवर, उसने डिसाइड किया कि वो फिर से एक एफर्ट करेगी. इस वुमेन की इतनी सूदिंग वॉइस है एंड शी वुड नॉट लाफ एट हर. उसने बोला ये तो इतना स्वीट बोलती है, ये थोड़ी मुझ पे हंसेंगी. भ भ भो, शी बिगेन टू स्टैमर. वो भ भ भ भो, वो भोली नहीं बोल पाई. एंड शी बिगेन टू स्टैमर. वेल डन वेल डन, द टीचर इंकरेज हर. कम ऑन नाउ द फुल नेम, उन्होंने बोला बहुत अच्छे बेटा, बहुत अच्छे. उसे इंकरेज किया. एंड शी सेड कम ऑन, अब फुल नेम बोलो अपना. सो शी अगेन भ भ भो, हकलाते हकलाते फाइनली शी सेज भोली. एट लास्ट शी वॉज एबल टू से इट एंड फेल्ट रिलीव्ड एज इफ इट वॉज अ ग्रेट अचीवमेंट. एट लास्ट शी वॉज एबल टू से भोली. एंड ऐसा महसूस हुआ दैट शी फेल्ट कि इट वॉज अ ग्रेट अचीवमेंट. वेल डन, द टीचर पैटेड हर अफेक्शनेटली एंड सेड वेल डन. टीचर ने कहा बहुत अच्छे. उसे बहुत ही अफेक्शनेटली टीचर ने थपथपाया पीठ पे एंड उसे कहा पुट द फियर आउट ऑफ योर हार्ट एंड यू विल बी एबल टू स्पीक लाइक एवरीवन एल्स. अपने मन से डर को निकाल दो एंड देखो तुम बाकी सबकी तरह बोलने लगोगी. भोली लुक्ड अप As if to ask, really, भोली ने ऊपर देखा जैसे कि वो ये पूछना चाह रही हो, really ma'am, क्या मैं सच में ऐसे बोल पाऊंगी? So this was, we can say, ये पूरा क्या था? ये हमारी भोली का सीन था, ठीक है? So इसे यहीं पे page number 57 पे over करते हैं and we will switch to the exercise section, okay? यहाँ तक आप लोग इसको पढ़ेंगे and you will check out it. आप इसको read करो, कोई भी queries हो तो आप मुझसे पूछोगे. Now just take up a, जितने देर मैं next screen को share करती हूँ, just take a pen and paper for yourself. because you have to solve these 3-4 sentences and show it to me. Quickly take up a pen and paper and I'll be sharing the next screen. Okay, so further continuing with the chapter. Now you solve it up later on and just send it to me. Now continuing with the chapter. So hum usko continue kar rahe hai. Yes, yes. It will be very easy. You just come to school every day. Will you come? Bholi nodded. Now teacher asked, yes, yes. Ye bahut hi easy cheez hai. Tum bahut acche se bolna seekhogi. And you just come to school every day. Tum bas daily school aa jao. Will you come? Kya tum aaogi? Bholi nodded. No, say it aloud. Bholi ne nod kiya and teacher ne bola, nahi nahi, sirf nod mat karo, just say it aloud, bolo. Yes, yes, yes. And Bholi herself was astonished that she had been able to say it. And Bholi bahut astonished ho gayi ki chalo, she is able to speak up nicely, wo acche se bol pai. Didn't I tell you? Now take this book. ठीक है, now didn't I tell you? मैंने क्या आपको नहीं बताया, बोला था? Now take this book, चलो ये book लो. The book was full of nice pictures and the pictures were in colors. Book में बहुत प्यारी प्यारी pictures थी and the pictures were in colors. Dog, cat, goat, horse, parrot, tiger and a cow just like Lakshmi. And with every picture was a word in a big black letters. Now dog, cat, goat, horse, parrot, tiger, a cow. Just like Lakshmi, सब ये इतने प्यारे प्यारे pictures थे and with every picture हर एक के साथ में एक word लिखा था big black letters में. In 1 month you will be able to read this book. Then I will give you a bigger book and then a still bigger one. In time you will be more learned than anyone else in the village and then no one will be able to laugh at you. People will listen to you with respect and you will be able to speak without the slightest stammer. Understand? Now uske teacher ne bola that within a month you will be able to read this book and once you read this book na, after that I'm going to give you a even a bigger book and after that still a bigger one and in no time you will be so learned, then you will be the more learned person in this village than anyone else. And then when you will be a learned person, then no one is going to laugh at you or make fun of you. People will listen to you whatever you say and they are going to respect you and you will be able to speak without the slightest stammer. Understand, Bholi? So now go home. To abhi apne ghar jao and come back early tomorrow morning. So tomorrow morning same time come early to the school. Bholi felt as if suddenly all the bells in the village temple were ringing and the trees in front of the house had blossomed into big red flowers. Bholi was so excited and so happy by her heart that she felt ki suddenly jaise na village temple ke sari jo bells hai na, they have started ringing and the tree in front of her school and house, they had blossomed into big red flowers. Her heart was throbbing with a new hope and a new life. Uska jo heart tha na, it was throbbing. Use ek new hope dikh raha tha of new life. Use aisa lag raha tha, ek nai umid ki kiran jo hai, uski life mein aa gayi hai. And now she is going to have a great successful life ahead. So, thoda sa relief aur relaxed feel kar rahi thi. So, second part yahan pe complete and when we will be able reading this third section, so what we are going to read and find out that why do Bholi's parents accept Bishambhanath's marriage proposal. So, in the third part, there will be a marriage proposal for Bholi. So, Bholi ke jo parents the, wo Bishambhanath ka marriage proposal kyun accept karte hain? And why does the marriage not take place? Aur wo shaadi kyun nahi hoti? This all jo hai, ye hum isko yahan pe study karenge. Okay? So, अभी यहाँ पे देखो जो हमने ये वाला जो सेक्शन किया इसके हमारे पास में बिगिनिंग में 2 क्वेश्चंस थे, वो क्या थे हमारे क्वेश्चंस देखेंगे हम. Does Bholi enjoy her first day at school? No. Yes, she enjoyed. बिल्कुल उसने क्यों enjoy किया? Because at the end वो बहुत ही happy और बहुत ही relaxed थी. Does she find her teacher different from the people at home? Yes. Why? Because उसके घर पे उससे इतना sweetly जितना उसके teacher ने बात किया ना, ऐसा उसके घर पे कभी भी उससे किसी से बात नहीं की. जितना sweetly उन्होंने उसको बुलाया, ऐसे कोई भी नहीं बुलाता. Fine. तो इस तरीके से हम बोलेंगे that Bholi जो है, she really find her teacher different from the people at home. Okay. सो दिस इज ऑल वी कैन से फॉर टुडेज क्लास. आप ये दो पार्ट्स को रीड करेंगे एंड आप चेक करेंगे कि उसमें कोई क्वेरी हो, सो यू कैन आस्क मी. एंड आफ्टर दिस हम बोलेंगे दैट अ क्लास इज ओवर फॉर टुडे एंड द रिमेनिंग पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डू कंटिन्यू इन आवर टुमॉरोज क्लास. So this is all we can say for the class. Okay. So we'll be meeting tomorrow in our next class. Till then, just take care of yourself.